subsequent debt problems faced by the many nations who made the development. Testing vehicles and new units, the first experimental petrol engine vehicle, wasn't complete. A bigger version of this vehicle, white type, was offered as Leyland need new ranges of trucks and buses. It needed new factories, it needed new engines, it needed new gearboxes. The money that was spent was spent wisely in introducing the T45 and subsequent ranges of trucks and buses. Leyland Trucks, located in the northwest of England, is part of Packard's global automotive business. An excellent safety that is aided by a constant focus on ergonomic solutions to the assembly operations. A new truck blocks off the production line, adding to the many thousands of Leyland built trucks already in service throughout the world.
Turn the steering wheel right. Be careful as you turn.